feel into your heart. Breathe in the air, the chi, the prana of life. Opening your chest, fully embrace the quality of breath, your breath of life. Connect with this air, showering from your head to each part of the body, each part of the cells. From head to toe, feel the aliveness, bring in the freshness, the joy, in silence, we connect with sacred air, breathing and calling in the wind to flush into your full being. Welcoming new possibility, surrender into this eternal vitality. Deep inhale, sink your shoulder back more. Roll your chest wide. Relax your lower hip, relax your jaw, gently rest your hands on your thighs, tune in on how you feel into your heart. Tune in the center to feel, to align who you are. Breathe into your full being, channeling from head to toe. Purify your heart. Allow the air to gently and slowly guide your way, to feel more easiness, restfulness. Stay present with your curiosity. Breathe into every single breath as if is the first breath in your life, nourishing, fulfilling, content. Look forward to every exhale, long and deep, fully receive this life, this love, unconditionally. Embrace the abundance of living. Can you hear the sound in the silence? Can you hear the song in the wind? Tune in, let your heart guide you to breathe. Journey yourself home. where your heart is. Allow yourself to breathe into the imaginations, to dream more. Feel to dream. Have the courage, strength, audacity to dream bigger and bigger. Now, breathe into the miracles that's coming to you. Feel it and receive it with infinite gratitude, melting your heart. Melting your heart fully and completely. See it, feel it, allow it, accept it, and just say thank you. Thank you for all infinite blessing and possibility to come into your life now. Thank you for the clear perspective. To master all relationships in our life. Beautiful heart, easy breath. Flow the air into your full being. Allow your mental body to rest more. We commit to always listen to your heart, your true needs. Observe and witness how conscious or unconscious our mind is speaking to us, and have the courage to pause, breathe, and only take what is love. Stay present without judgment. Without suffering, we breathe into our heart and expand the light, shining under the sky, connecting with the midday sun. Warming energy. Nourishing love. Recharging aliveness. Breathe into all motivations, purpose, liberations that you can feel into your full being. Allow the wind to rise you above and below to ease all conflicts, blockages, and soothe your life once again. Knowing every process is just easy. By taking another deep breath in and out, long and deep, slowly and gently, and repeat.